Alright, ladies and gentlemen, let's try making a wire wrap pendant. So I have 5 wires all about the same length. I will make sure they're all sort of together and try not to hurt my fingers as I do this. And then we have a shorter one here that we will wrap around the middle. And this is sort of a difficult process, but something like that. Started. There we go. So, wrapped around, and these pointy parts will squish in with some pliers, just so we're not going to be ripping any clothing or anything like that. So, wire bundle, we'll separate these out of it now, and this is going to be then wrapped around the rock that we have here, something along those lines. Okay, so put the rock in there and we'll try to wrap these around so that we're going to kind of capture the rock inside it. Start to twist it a bit. Oh, and it didn't stay in. That's where we need to separate them a little more. And you can go as fancy as you want on separating them, and you know, you could even potentially braid them or other things like that. But for today, just like that, that's essentially all we need to do with twisting them around, and keep twisting all the way up. If it's getting hard on your fingers, or some pliers, and twist. Again, we want to try not to have any sharp ends there. And then we will twist this around to make a hook. Okay, and then we try to make it as pretty as possible by spreading these out. And there we have a wire wrapped pendant that we'll then put into our origami box, whichever one you made, like that. Pretty, right?